Yes, we're at 5th and Peffer Streets. Police believe that two people were shot here over the weekend, and they say it was connected to the shooting that happened last Wednesday, just a few blocks away. Police say in that shooting, police believe at least 30 shots were fired on 4th and Woodbine Streets. Police say it was a shootout and two people were hit, but they survived. Now, police say in this latest shooting, they say that this was also a gun battle. A 20-year-old, they say, was hit in the ear, and the other, a 19-year-old, was shot in the arm. Now, police say that these two victims are not cooperating with giving them information. In Harrisburg, Portia Johnson, News 8.